Them bones, them dry bones, now they're the working of the Lord.
Bones are heard of, but seldom seen, except each year round Halloween. But I've got a shockaroo. Right now there's a skeleton locked up inside of you. Minus bones, you're just a blob. Being frameworks, their main job. All your organs, muscles too, they need your bones to hold them safe and sound inside for you. Your heart and lungs are tucked away and they're behind your ribs. Those bones have been protecting them since we were little kids. Look out! Here comes a bonehead plane! Burn his brain! Tweet, tweet, tweet! What a day! Don't take much to overwhelm it, but luckily those bones up there work like a building helmet.
Shin bone connected to the knee bone.
That means the tibia connects to the patella.
Knee bone connected to the thigh bone.
That means the patella connects to the femur. And here's how they really fit together. Ligaments are what link bone to bone. Cartilage that cushions in between. Muscles are guarded by the tendons. So here's what's happening in your knees most every time you bend them. Now there's a lot of skeleton we never get to see, but it holds other little parts that show quite obviously. I'm talking about those 32 that we all call our teeth. You gotta feed them right and keep them clean, or they can come to grief. Ouch! Oh, you got to do it while you're young. Feed your bones some good old calcium. Drinking milk, a glass or two, will help your bones to stay in shape and do their job for you.
Your skeleton,
it's a framework, yes, yes, holding you together. Shielding organs, yes, that's his job too.